Well, there's some promising economic news for us tonight. A company that puts the finishing touches on corporate jets may bring in as many as 800 jobs to one Triad city.
The news of the proposed jobs comes from the mayor of Greensboro, Yvonne Johnson.
Our Bill O'Neill joins us now live in Greensboro with more on tonight's big story at 6 o'clock. Bill?
The mayor says that this company would invest $120 million in a new facility and describes the jobs as, quote, very, very good paying jobs above the local average of $40,000 a year.
The mayor says the unidentified company has narrowed its choices down to Greensboro and Kansas City, Missouri, with a decision expected in about a week.
I just felt that this is probably an opportunity of a lifetime for Greensboro, and we ought to do everything possible to try to get them here, and I think we've done that.
The mayor would not name the company or even say if it's an American company. She did say the prospective employer CC's aviation program in town.
I think it's a big factor that we have the workforce, we have GTCC with its various schools. One is upholstering.
Mayor Johnson says executives from the unnamed company visited Greensboro recently and liked what they saw.
They were very pleased. They liked the community. They liked the friendliness of the people. They liked the fact that we have this great asset of GTCC and our colleges and universities that can provide the kinds of things that they're going to need.
Mayor Johnson, who announced today that she will seek a second term as mayor, also said that the company had one concern about the city, and that involved education of the children of those executives who would move to Greensboro. She says that concern was answered and satisfied the company's needs. Cam, the decision is expected in about 1 week, and if weather's any concern, today in Kansas City it was 31 degrees for the high. We were about 15 degrees warmer here in Greensboro.
All right. That's in our favor. Thanks a lot, Bill.